Okay guys, kung overlooking lang ang pag-uusapan ninyo, ayan, tingnan niyo yung nasa likuran ko. Yung bunganga ng bulkan ay nakaharap mismo sa iyo at makikita mo talaga ang paglabas ng usok mula sa bunganga ng bulkan. So ano pang view ang hinahanap mo? Good morning guys! Ayan, ako very excited ng tunog ng boses ko, no? Because yes, talaga excited ako because for today guys, lalabas ako after a long wait, no? After ECQ, MECQ, ayan, lalabas ngayon ako and hindi lang to ordinaryong labas because lalabas ako because I will be doing an ocular visit at pupunta ako sa Batangas because there is a new client na nag-sign up sa The Wedding Project Philippines and it so happened na sila ang may-ari ng events place na to. And it's new to me kaya I really need to do an ocular. So ayan, samahan niyo ako as I'm going to Tanawan, Batangas and visit Tanawan Hills Farm Events Place. Explore a new place here in Tanawan, Batangas. It's the Tanawan Hills Farm Events Place. Tara! Okay, nandito nga tayo sa Tanawan Hills Farm dito sa Tanawan, Batangas because we have a client and nag-sign up sa The Wedding Project Philippines and it so happened that they are the owner of this farm. So let's go explore natin and tignan natin kung anong ma-offer nila dito sa kanilang bagong events place. Let's go! Okay guys, so ayan, kapag naghahanap kayo ng venue, di ba, kailangan kinoconsider ninyo yung parking space. And dito nga sa Tanawan Hills Farm, makikita ninyo, they have enough naman na parking space. And makikita ninyo, well-maintained ang kanilang parking space. And they can also use itong adjacent ng parking area nila for the cars and for the visitors. Okay guys, in terms of venue, dito sa farm ng Tanawan Hills, makikita ninyo na ang lawak kasi ng area nila. So, meaning to say, you can actually hold your ceremony here and at the same time, your reception. So, kung makikita ninyo dito sa may likuran ko, meron tayong nakitang parang mini kubo. So, this mini kubo is usually used yan during the event. What's amazing on this place is that if you are looking for a venue, gusto ninyong i-hold yung kasal niyo dito sa may bandang south, naku, may papakita ko sa inyo kasi this is really a perfect place for any occasion that you will be having in your family. Come on, let's go! Excited na ako ipakita sa inyo! Okay guys, kung overlooking lang ang pag-uusapan ninyo, ayan, tingnan niyo yung nasa likuran ko. Yung bunganga ng bulkan ay nakaharap mismo sa iyo at makikita mo talaga ang paglabas ng usok mula sa bunganga ng bulkan. So ano pang view ang hinahanap mo? And aside from that, hindi lang lake view or Taal volcano makikita ninyo because if you will turn naman dito sa kabila, makikita nyo naman ang kagandahan naman ng mountainside view. So yan ang kagandahan dito sa may Tanawan Hills Farm because you just don't enjoy the overlooking view of Taal Volcano and the Taal Lake, but you will also enjoy the beauty of the mountain. So ayan, malapit pa kung kayo ay naghahanap ng venue malapit sa Manila or outskirt Manila. So you can consider to go here or to visit here sa Tanawan Hills Farm Events Place. Actually, nag-start lang sila dito 7 years ago and it is open for any social gatherings. But in the meantime, since pandemic, medyo naglilo sila. Hindi sila masyado nag-accept for events now. Pero Come next year, mag-open na ulit sila dito sa Tanawan Hills Farm. Itunog, diba? Talagang farm na farm because you can hear yung mga tilaok ng manok dito sa Tanawan Ocular visit, and we had a little chat and a little discussion lang about the wedding together with the couple and the caterer na napili nila, which is Town's Delight. Ngayon, talaga masasabi ko that this place, the Tanawan Hills Farm Events Place here in Tanawan, Batangas, is really recommendable. Number one, because kung naghahanap kayo ng location na malapit sa Manila, then this is another option for you, aside from going to Tagaytay for your events. And also, dito sa place nila kasi you can actually, especially if you are a Christian couple, pwede nyo i-consider kasi one place lang siya. Meron siyang preps area or pwede nyo rin gamitin yung accommodation nila dito. With, of course, merong cost yun. All you have to do is to ask them, mag-inquire na lang kayo sa kanila about the accommodation. But definitely, if you're going to hold your ceremony and reception here, meron silang fee na 30,000 lang naman and you can actually use na both gardens or any gardens that you want here. Now, if you're a Catholic couple, it's okay lang din because you can use this as your reception venue and there is a church here na malapit wherein you can have your ceremony. So, sa ngayon, ang sabi ng owners, karamihan pa lang sa kanilang mga clients ay yung mga malapit dito or malapit na mga towns or barangay. Pero, we are sharing it to the whole world na kasi maganda talaga ang location. So, sabi ko nga kanina, di ba, we are usually going up Tagaytay City because of a fantastic view of Taal Volcano. But in fact, dito sa Tanawan Hills Farm, you can actually see as in face-to-face mo ang bunganga ng vulkan ng Taal. Ayan, nakita nyo naman kanina at ang usok nito, ang paglabas ng usok, overlooking view of the lake and the Taal Volcano. And aside from that, unlike Tagaytay kasi it's either you have the lake view or the mountain view. Dito, isang place lang siya but you can enjoy both attractions. We have the mountain view, the beautiful mountain view there in Tagaytay, and also yun nga, the volcano itself. So ayan, if you want to know more about this venue and you want to inquire, please click the link below, ng Tanawan Hills Farm, or you can call them also, or you can just contact me if you have any questions related to wedding or wedding planning and preparation. Okay guys, so I hope you learned something about this video again, and I hope magamit niyo itong video na to or vlog kong ito kapag nag-decide kayo ng isang venue na pwede ninyong puntahan or gamitin sa inyong mga social events. Ayan, sa inyong family. And so, if you like this video, please don't forget to like and share and subscribe to my channel. And please don't forget to hit the notification bell for my upcoming videos. Once again, this is Pinay Supermom saying, life is what we make it. Bye from Tanawan, Batangas!